How do you celebrate your school's first ever trip to the Final Four? Well, at South Carolina, you jump into the fountain on your school's campus. Several videos on Instagram and Twitter show the excited students celebrating the number 7-seeded Gamecocks NCAA tournament success by frolicking in the water. Happy faces now, but we'll see if USC can keep the good times rolling when they take on the Gonzaga Bulldogs on Saturday. For more, head over to BustedCoverage.com.